Dogs will be dogs. So, guess which one of these two little monsters got out again today? It's not the one on the right. Playing Zelda again, but this time... I already own it for the Wii U, so... This time I'm working on playing it on the PC. So... Yep. This is actually going to be the last clip of the week. Got anything to add, David?
Not really.
How was your week?
It was good.
What about your car today? What happened there? David ran out of gas going uphill when he was going to pick up my father. Oh, I guess I could show you guys what I did. I put the stuff up. The wallpapers, the lighting, some Game of Thrones, more lighting, a couple posters, not too many. But I started making this area look a lot better. And hopefully I can make, I can accomplish that, make it look pretty cool in here. The lighting does a lot to make it look better in here. And the wallpaper does too, though it's got these wrinkles in it that I just can't seem to get rid of anymore, which is a real bummer. Hopefully they work themselves out or something, I don't know. Probably not though. Anyways, I'm gonna eat some wings, play some Zelda, a little bit more Zelda, and then play some Mass Effect Andromeda multiplayer, because you know, I'm not having issues with the multiplayer, just single player. It doesn't wanna work! I'll do some videos with that next week, probably in there. But until next time, hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. Oh, I had some other clips of wrestling and stuff that I was gonna put in. WWE 2K17, but something happened to those clips. I'm still waiting for them. So hopefully they'll be in next week. Talk to you guys later. I think my dog will win. Don't say names or else it'll distract them. Their names that shall not be mentioned.
Okay, so you want black and white to win?
Yep.
Alright, then I'll vote for gold.
And what qualifies as a win? The first one that's on their back?
Yeah. Go gold!
Well, the first one to actually give up.
Go gold!
Looks like Rascal's just trying to walk away now. I mean, gold is just trying to walk away now.
Did you just knock Rascal down? Did you stop there?
You did too.
Oh, I did.
Oh!
Oh,
no, you're not. The gold. No, gold stopped playing and went and laid down. My dog is still standing up.
Okay, well,
in his victory, and he did a victory wiggle.
You have to give gold a handicap because she's older.
That ain't no excuse, huh?
She's fired,
huh? Rascal, Rascal, get excited, Rascal. Get excited! So you think I'll win?
Yes.
Sure. We really need to get you a pair of chips glasses. Hey Ryan, Chips called. They said they had a pair of glasses for you.
That's funny.
And they also want their hairdo back. The 70s called, Ryan. They want their hairdo back.
You have a phone that can freaking... That you could pretty much time travel with. You could talk to people in the past. I want to use that phone.
We blow out that candle if you have enough oxygen in your lungs. Because you were a smoker. Get it?
It's fine.
Not really. It wasn't that funny. So I was featured on SetupWars for my setup that I had going on last year. I'm going to try and do a new setup, but I just don't have the money. So I'm going to have to work with what I got. The one thing I might be able to swing at some point is replacing this wallpaper with a new one since I damaged this one. I mean, look at it. It's all wrinkly now. It doesn't look cool. It looks terrible. and I'll offset the cost of replacing the wallpaper by selling this one to somebody for like $15-$20. I think it's worth that now. Because you could still peel it and stick it directly on the wall, you know? And then I'm going to use some, I don't know, something to cover up that wall back there. I don't know what I'm going to do to make that display case look like it's in a better spot, though. Maybe where David's sitting. But the couch kind of looks good there, too. I don't know. This room's kind of difficult to work with, you know? What do you think, Ryan? You think this room's kind of... Whoa! This is awkward. Get some! Get some Titan. They're both fixed, so we kind of don't see a problem. And Titan doesn't do it all the time. He does it occasionally.
I think the first thing I'm buying when I get rent money, when I get the half rent money, is I'm buying fireworks door and pizza. That's what I'm getting.
And then a video card?
And then a video card after
that. Cool.
That's what
Beans. Cool.
But I think beans. I don't know if you were asking the question, but I think you have it back for sure because you're over 1,000 votes up.
Yep, and we'll know if I win in a few weeks, I guess, or a day or so.
I think you win like $150 and a plaque, right?
No, you win a keyboard on this game. Aww. Everybody thinks I should win a plaque, and I should win the plaque. If he says that my setup is his top five favorite setups ever, that's saying...
It's too bad he doesn't realize
that
the color-changing scheme. That he didn't like the scheme inside there, and it's color-changing.
Right. But, that's something I'm going to have to work on for next build, is I'll have to do something with those wires that, on that power supply are kind of hard to work with because of the way some of them are designed, but I'll try and figure it out. I think my wire routing is pretty good, but...
If you didn't get the seal of approval, I'm curious about, like, what kind of
stuff does get the seal of approval? I'm not going to show you on this video, but I'll show you a video of someone who did get it. And their setup's messy as heck. So, but...
Messy as heck.
Are you mocking because I didn't say hell?
Yeah. It's messy as H-E double hockey sticks.
You want to get punched?
No.
All right. I don't want to have to punch you. Okay. Just shut up. I'm also going to be on Pimp My Setup soon, hopefully.
That'd be cool.
Yep, all for build that I don't even have anymore. And on Wednesday, me and David, we're going to go look at a place. See if we can find something out here in Lynn. An apartment to rent that'll be cheaper for me, hopefully. And I'm trying to figure out my cell phone bill stuff. That's frustrating and stressful already. I'm trying to plan for the worst in that situation. And do what I can. That's all I can do. Stay positive. Josh, out!
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. It is me, Ryan. I am, I'm just doing a short little clip because Josh hasn't done any this week. So, but I will not make the mistake of thinking that this is going to be the last clip, because last time I did that, there was 16 minutes of more clips on it. It was a little bit awkward. So anyways, as you can tell, I have been losing a ton of weight, and that is very good news, because I do not want to be fat, man. I could not deal with being fat. And you know what? I'm not going to lie. It's not because I've been like, I have been exercising, but it's not like because I've been like working really hard at it. It's because the lack of food, you know? Like, I haven't had very much food, so... Oh my god. Look at this mop going on my head. Something needs to be done about this and quickly, because this is bad. I look like I'm from a 70s sitcom. This is very bad. Someone needs to cut this... Oh, and this mustache needs to go. Like, everything about this is not okay. This is not okay at all. But good news is I'll be able to eat tonight, probably. So that's going to be fun. Like, okay, so I've been going out without food for a while. And, like, I don't know. I think it's...
a lot of people are like, it's not good for you. Well, guys, I'm still eating, guys. I'm still eating, like, cans of vegetables and stuff. Like when I say I'm going without food, it's like I'm doing things that desperate people do to eat. That's what I would say. But, you know, look at this. Results do not lie. I mean, okay, take a look back. What is it? A few months ago. And you will see so much more chub right here, dude. It's like I look like that guy from freaking Star Wars Episode 1 where he goes... L-l-l-l-l-l-l-l-l. Like, I have been losing insane amount of weight. I know. I just keep on going on about the weight thing. I'm really excited about losing the weight. What else? What else is there to talk about? Dude, nothing else goes on in my life. So, it's not like I have anything to talk about ever. Josh's life is considerably more interesting than I am. Than mine is. Wow, what has been happening? Oh, I missed a doctor's appointment. So, I was like, Okay, I missed a doctor's appointment. That's okay. I'll schedule it for April 6th and April 18th and everything will be cool. Like, yeah, sorry. They called me back after I already set up everything. And they're like, sorry, you can't do that because he's not there on those days. So we're going to have to move you. We're going to have to move you to May. That's like a month from now, dude. That's a fucking month from now. I'm not going to be able to go see the doctor for a month. Okay, that's bad when you have a tumor and you can't go see the doctor for that long a time. I mean, it's been like 4 months. But, what else? What else has been going on in my insignificant, boring life? I don't know. There's nothing going on. There's nothing ever going on. I need to do something. Make my life more interesting. I got nothing, folks. That's it. That's all she wrote. I got nothing. So here is the smooth ramblings of Joshua Welch. Oh my god. This hair has to go. This hair has to go. This is bad, guys. It looks like I have a damn rodent sitting on my head. I'll see you guys later. Bye.
Titan. Can you tell me why you keep making a mess of the floor? Titan. Huh? You're so disappointing. Gonna give him your attention now? Titan. Hey. I appreciate being ignored, sir. What's your problem? Huh? David got some new headphones. Sweet. What'd you get? What kind are they? Are they compatible with all consoles? I took apart the Xbox One yesterday. Yesterday and the day before. I kind of did it in the evening. Then in the afternoon yesterday. Cleaned the fan on it, which was clean already. Replaced the thermal compound, took the hard drive, and ran a bunch of tests on it to check and see whether it was failing. And everything passed, so I just kind of dusted it out, cleaned some connections with some alcohol and a toothbrush. Toothbrush that I use for cleaning things. And then put it all back together with some fresh thermal paste. And how's it been running so far, Dave?
So far, so good.
Not a single problem. Usually by now it would have froze, huh? Also, that game didn't even load before, huh?
It would load, but it would just freeze.
Well, it's Minecraft, right?
Yeah.
So, yep. So, Pop Rocks. Say hello.
Good morning.
Is it cold outside? You look like you just came out of a winter snowstorm. Titan. Can I get a little bit of your attention today? Hey. Are you too important to spend time with me?
Yes.
I believe so. This is my new method for keeping Titan safe, you guys. People in this house consistently leave the door open or forget to close doors, so I got him a lead that he will be wearing indoors, and I also got him a new collar, and he has a cowbell on him, a dog-sized cowbell, that allows me to find him if he should get loose. So, smart thinking. Smart thinking. I'm actually at work. I'm going to have to get back to work soon. But I wanted to tell you guys, I was on SetupWars featuring my setup that I had last year. I'm slowly trying to build something cool in this living room. It's a chore. It's really hard to work at this living room, but I'm trying. I'm doing my best. But I really don't know if I'll be able to come up with something super cool this time. I'm working on it, though. I want to sell those two graphics cards in there and get one 1080 Ti. And I want to get a new wallpaper, because that will be important to do, too. Got to figure out a place to put more posters up. Maybe I should move those two banners and put posters up on each side right there. Maybe stick the banners, I don't know, like one on each side on the wall right here. I've been thinking about that for a while. But right now I'm landslide winning on Setup Wars episode 96 by Tech Source, I think it is. Let's see if I can find it for you guys. Oh, that's PS Vita hacking. I don't do that sort of stuff. Yeah, PS Vita modding. I am looking for the video that I wanted to show you guys, but I'm having a hard time finding it now. Did I just bookmark it up here or something? Oh, come on. Come on! Just slow play it a little bit. Oh, there it is, under custom setup. Setup Wars episode 96. This guy.
So guys, remember that time where
Yep. And here, let's move to my area. Show you a little clipsy. I don't really know if I'm supposed to be able to do that, but
game for entering. Now here's a setup that will mesmerize you. It's a full-blown space theme. We've got the Samsung 55-inch 4K curve.
That's all I'm gonna show you. If you want to see the episode, go check it out. It's Setup Wars episode 96 by Tech Source. There you go. I'll show you. Just Google it. And you'll get to see what you got going on. You'll see, here's all the different people that participated. Some people definitely listed more stuff than I did, but they just listed all, each individual thing, like their lamp. Oh, we got to put the lamp in there. But me, I just put the base components. There's little links to every product. It's pretty cool. Everybody thinks I should win because, you know, I'm cool like that. Yep, because I am cool. In my own mind. I should be on Pimp My Setup soon as well. In the next week or so, I believe. Unless they push me off of that one, I don't know. Maker Studios dropped me, which is what I've been trying to get them to do for a long time. That's all there is to really report. I gotta get back to work. I'll talk to you guys. Oh, let me show you what I've been doing with my Vita. I decided to whip out the Vita, dust it off, you know, and start using it again. I did some cool stuff to it. There's my start screen. That's not cool, but probably shouldn't be showing all that stuff, huh? Sony's gonna bust me. I don't play it online, though. Those are all my legit games. I mean, of course I have some homebrew games and stuff, but, yeah. I'm gonna get copyrighted for this background music on the Vita. Guess I ain't making a dollar off of this video. What's up, you guys? Went out sunset chasing. Wanted to get a good shot of a sunset somewhere. Found one, pulled over to the side of the road, and wanted to get a quick vlog of it. I don't really have a good cam anymore, so all I got is a cell phone to work with. But David's ruining my vlog. He's paranoid about getting in trouble. All right, so you guys, I'll see you guys later. Enjoy the sunset. How's day been, Ryan?
Oh, that was they were taking a picture of me. It's been okay.
What'd you do?
Nothing.
Awkward, huh?
I know. I've only been up for an hour.
Ryan's been only been up for like what? 40 minutes. Lost his debit card. Found his debit card.
Speaking of dogs, get that in your wallet.
I will.
Oh, and speaking of,
I'm gonna
give you something back. I didn't realize I had the other day.
Do you have one of my cards?
Yeah. Not on purpose.
No. Are you still trying to steal my money?
Oh yeah, totally. Totally.
I believe it. How many cards do I have?
Rich,
I'm sitting here being antisocial, playing some PS Vita.
Like you.
Yep. You know how this PS Vita got this scratch on here, Ryan?
How's that?
I think you know.
No, wait, no, I got a scratch on mine.
No, it was on mine.
I didn't scratch.
Right
well,
there.
We were horse playing around, we were fighting, and like you scratched your PS4, your PS Vita, but you were holding it, Josh. You scratched it.
I believe it was with the cat toy.
Which cat toy?
The one with the string?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, you were beating me up with it.
I was beating him up with a cat toy.
I'm surprised you guys didn't get a stuffed crust.
A what? Damn it. I wish I had realized there was stuffed crust.
Why don't you ask him real quick and see if he's got our
phone? Alright, I will ask him. I'll be back. What do you miss?
My droid phone.
Oh, the one you punched? And broke?
All right,
and I have to pay for?
I said, okay, dude, listen to me, bro. Listen, I had my phone in my hand, and I was like...
It was a fist. He did do that, but one hand was a fist.
Wait, was it the one I gave him?
No, it was a droid turbo, the one that I put him on my plan for. He's part of the reason why I no longer have Verizon. A very, 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 very tiny piece of it. Relax, Ryan. Relax.
I didn't punch my phone.
He just open palm slapped it and it shattered.
Yes.
Maybe. It was a droid turbo though. They were designed to be super durable.
Why do you always have something on Front Street? Like all the time.
Because we're a gang. We do that.
It's like your main goal, like whenever like we're on like YouTube or talking to somebody, you always have to try to put me in a punch video.
Oh shit. Are we about to have a rumble?
No, you're knocking the fuck out right now, dude.
You're gonna knock me up?
No, I said I'm gonna knock you out, dude.
No, I'm pretty sure I heard you say you were gonna knock me up.
Jalapeno ranch, so I don't realize I'm in the right place.
I thought you guys would wanna... Tell me that doesn't look good. Someday in the future, Ryan's gonna be watching this video and he's gonna see this and it's gonna make him really hungry.
I know, huh?
Get a good shot of that.
These ends are the best parts.
Yep. Whoever's watching this video is gonna be hungry now. Cheesy bread. Yum.